Good morning, Eagles, and welcome to your 60 Seconds Eagles Eye View. I'm Ariana McLeod, and I'm here with you today on October 27th with the news. Eagles will be participating in the 2014 Breakfast Challenge, and you'll learn some ways to incorporate breakfast in your everyday routine to stay healthy and fit. And NHS is hosting Red Ribbon Week, which is an initiative to stand against drugs. PGCPS is starting a campaign called See Something, Say Something. If you feel something is wrong within your community, let them know. And senior makeup pictures are on November 7th. And if you have not made your appointment, you need to see Ms. Baker. And underclassmen pictures will be on November 5th and 6th. And you want to save $10 off your yearbook, you have until Friday, October 31st. And the Japan Travel Club, if you're interested, please see Ms. Turner. And that's all for your Eagles Eye View. Have a good day.